In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix if the computer has rebooted from a bug check. It's basically an error coming across a blue screen on your Windows 10 or your Windows 11. And when you open up the event viewer, it says that the computer has rebooted from a bug check. And then the full error message reads, it's actually a very long message. There is actually multiple zeros and ones and different letters. It says that a dump was saved, and on this video we'll hopefully try to resolve it. Now just go ahead to the search menu and type in CMD and run as administrator, as you can see. And now the control prompt window will open up for you, as you can see. All you have to do is to copy the command that is in the description and paste it here. Click Control V to paste it, and then just hit Enter, and then hit Enter again. Now just wait for it to load. This process will only take about 3 minutes or so. So just give it some time. Now just go ahead, paste the second command prompt, which you will find in the description below. This process will take some time, just give it a couple of minutes. And as you can see, the verification will be completed. Now after that, all you have to do is to close out of this window. Close out of the command prompt and go ahead and try to restart your computer for changes to take place. So this was an easy and quick process video. As always, thank you for watching.